Germans are a cautious bunch. They have long worried that their housing market is overheating. Now they're worrying about the stock market too. The DAX, Germany's benchmark stock index, has hit a series of all-time highs over the past 6 weeks. Its total returns this year have beaten those of the S&P 500, and it has been a popular destination for money switching out of US equities and into European ones. But a regular survey of German executives by Commerzbank and the Frankfurt School of Finance and Management suggests that managers' appetite for stocks is waning. That barometer is well down from earlier this year. Is such scepticism justified? Well, on the face of it, no. The price-earnings ratio for the DAX remains well below that of the S&P 500. And the rise in the DAX has been partly driven by improving earnings at German companies. Aggregate forecasts for DAX companies have risen over 6% since the start of the year. But the DAX is highly cyclical. It is full of car makers, capital goods and chemical stocks. Bayer, BASF, Siemens and Daimler accounts for over a third of the index's gains since December. All that means it is sensitive to changes in macroeconomic sentiment. These have been positive recently, but strategists at Deutsche Bank think that nice surprises on the macro front in Europe will become rarer in the months ahead, and that would be bad for German cyclicals. Ordinary Germans have, of course, long been sceptical of the equity markets generally. After such a strong rally in the DAX, professional investors would do well to exercise some caution too.